today's a bittersweet day. It's bitter in the fact that we say goodbye to something that we've invested 44 years in, something that is so close to Northlands. But it's sweet in the fact that we get to do it one more time. In some ways, we thought this event might be going to Saskatoon, and we may not have had this opportunity if we hadn't worked with CPRA to get this extra year. And so with some clarity from council on the fact that they'd like to transition away from the Coliseum and acknowledgement that this is our final year, I think we can celebrate properly. And I think we as Edmontonians and we as Northlands should do that. Obviously, I think our perspective on this, we have every intentions of continuing to operate Farm Fair. We think that having an agribusiness event like Farm Fair next to an agri-entertainment event like CFR is incredibly important to drive traffic to our city, and we've seen that people come to town when these two events run side by side. Obviously, with council making the decision that we should transition the Coliseum and only have one major event center, of which I think our board of directors have said that for a while, that that's the right decision. The opportunity downtown, I think, needs to be explored. And I think our position has been we've led and grown this event for 44 years, and I don't know that it's our time to continue that anymore. I think that discussion's between some other people.
Certainly our theme around our openings is driven around history, celebrating, you know, keep using the word celebrating, continue to drive forward with, you know, there's just so many memories in this building. Like, it's kind of shocking, really, when you think back about all the memories, myself, others included, and, you know, the money that's been won, the heartaches, the pain, the sorrow, you know, there's just such a big range of emotions. And because it's our national championship every year, this is what you work for all year, and all the miles you drive and all the places you go and to get here. And, you know, if things go really well, it's, you know, it's a great cap to the season. If things don't go so well, it's how do I regroup for the winter and get going again. So it's always such a big wide range of emotion.